Like most people, I went into this anime expecting something along the lines of Domestic Girlfriend or other slapstick ecchi, non-blood related but still family rom-coms. Instead, I got an experience much closer to Bunny Girl Senpai, as this show feels like it could easily have been a live-action drama with the way its characters interact and the direction that was taken. To be clear, this is a slow burn romance, not a romantic comedy. It takes itself very seriously, the characters are quite introspective and grounded, and it feels realistic in a way that many other romances don't quite capture while still being a true anime experience. That's not to say that there's no humor, but the funny moments feel natural rather than being gags. We follow Saki and Yuta, high school teenagers whose parents have suddenly decided to remarry. With Saki and her mom moving into Yuta and his father's family home, the two kids have to get used to being around a complete stranger with an unfamiliar dynamic. While their initial approaches are to simply be amicable and thoughtful about their interactions, not interfering with the other's life, slowly but surely the barriers between them begin to dissolve. As I said, this is certainly going to be a slow burn, from the tone being set, the artsy choices throughout the episode, and the serious style of voice acting that isn't overtly emotional. This is an anime that I'm having a hard time capturing with words, and yet I love what they're doing with it all the same. Studio Deen is behind this one, and honestly, it's great to see them tackle what seems to be an anime that is quite divorced from their typical body of work. They've done a great job with the opening episode, and I'm ready to see what else is in store. As for elite VAs, they really understood and ran with the tone for this anime, and with how this feels like this will be incredibly character-driven even more than your typical anime, they had to nail the casting for this, and so far they have delivered. This has earned a spot on my personal watch list, and if this sounds good to you, the link to check this out is in the description. YouTube thinks that you'll like this video and subscribe for more quick seasonal spotlights.